And we find ourselves in one of the great football cities, Liverpool, here at Goodison Park. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Everton taking on Chelsea.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Crossing opportunity. Azpilicueta. Precise ball movement. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. And here's how Everton line up. Jordan Pickford is the keeper. Abdoulaye Doucouré plays with André Gomes in central midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Gives it a go. A smart stop here. Who can they pick out? It hasn't come to very much. Gomes. Gray. And blocked for now. Oh no, it's gone horribly wrong in terms of the finish. I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick in the end after he had attempted to play advantage. Can he make it 1-0? And confidently converted.
Here it is again, and he makes it look so easy. He sends the keeper one way before striking it into the opposite side. That's an excellent finish.
So Chelsea restart the game. Can they come up with an answer? Mount. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Azpilicueta. Now with Jorginho. And Pulisic has it. Well, can they prize them open now? And back with Alonso. Pulisic. Lukaku in position. Well, far from the ideal header. And the goalkeeper had it all the way. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Lukaku. Moving it forward. Pulisic. On to Jorginho. Can he play it in? Conte. This could level it. Mount. The high press was on and the chances on. Well, it's gone in. A goal for Chelsea, who now are level.
Well, here's the replay, and you just have to admire the patience of the passing as they look for that defence-splitting ball while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
Chelsea goal. So underway again following the goal that made things level.
Well, Chelsea have had so much possession, as you can see, but they haven't done enough with it, particularly in the midfield areas, where their passing has been far too safe. And that needs to change quickly if they're to win this one.
Everton doing well to win back possession. Doucouré. And a fine tackle. Mount. Now with Jorginho. Giving it a try. Well, closed down straight away. Jorginho. Strong but fair tackle. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Yeah, I think he'd be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal and a good overall performance from him. But the next goal is going to be key.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Doucouré. André Gomes. Richarlison. And he's lost the ball. André Gomes. Christensen. Really good high press. Jorginho. N'Golo Kanté. Might be onto something with that ball. Conte. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Terrific save. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. And a substitution in the offing.
21, André Gomes. To be replaced by number 6, Allen.
Gray. It's with Allen. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. Richarlison. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Coleman. Doucouré. Coleman. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Allen. Richarlison. And no way through. Azpilicueta. Thiago Silva. This is Azpilicueta. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Coleman. Promising sequence. Doucouré. Intercepting it intelligently. 20 minutes to go. What can Chelsea do from this position? Marcos Alonso. Lukaku. Very quick thinking there. Oh, great vision. Richarlison. It's with Allen. Gray. Calvert-Lewin. Now potential danger. And an effective clearance. Well, the ball lost here. 10 minutes left for play.
Substitution for Chelsea.
Substitution time it is here.
Jorginho to be replaced by number 29, Kai Havertz.
Well, can Everton create one more big chance to win this game? If they do, this stadium will erupt because these fans have been brilliant so far.
Lukaku. Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. Quite possibly a yellow card as the flow was stopped. Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
Substitution for Everton.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game.
To be replaced by number 36, Dele Alli.
And going short with it. Thiago Silva. Lukaku. He's protecting it. Must take the lead here. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Conte. And Pulisic has it. Alert defending. Lukaku. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. They're on the scent of a winner, Leighton, and a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Chelsea have won themselves a corner. Now, what can they do with it? And over it comes. And there's the whistle. They can't be separated after 90 minutes.